Hey guys, Bobby Rio here, and I just wanted to answer a question that I've been getting from a lot of you lately, and that's how do I differentiate myself from all the other guys in a woman's life? Now, what I assume you mean by this is you have a certain girl that you'd like to have maybe a relationship with or hook up with, and you're concerned because she has a lot of other male friends, a lot of other guys coming in and out of her life, and all these other guys want the same thing you do, and that's to get closer to her on a more intimate level. The thing you want to understand is that every beautiful woman is going to have what is commonly referred to as orbiters. Orbiters are guys that if you look at the beautiful woman as the star, which is a horrible pedestal way to do it, but if you look at the woman as a star, the men are like the earth orbiting around her, sucking off her energy and using her for their excitement and their enthusiasm of life. And this gets really draining on a woman. She does not want to be the one who has to provide the excitement and the entertainment. So what you